This week on Rural Delivery, we return to the Cawthron Institute to find out about the work that's behind ensuring safe seafood for consumers. We head to the Pyramid to look at on-farm approaches that won the Supreme Cawthron Marlborough Environment Award in 2019. And we learn about the land use diversification and development driving the growth of this multi-generational farm enterprise.